Now, are there any rules that might help us pronounce the vowels in unstressed syllables correctly? Yes, there are a few, and probably you already know that quite a lot of vowels in unstressed syllables are reduced to schwa, yet not all of them. So let's see the regularities. For example, the letters E, I, Y, A, when followed by a consonant plus silent E, right, are pronounced as E, short, as in delicate. The letters O, U, A, when they are not followed by silent E, are reduced to schwa, as in pilot, circus, cinema. The final O, in final position, right, is always pronounced as O. Potato, tomato. The suffix ate, right, for nouns and adjectives is pronounced as it, whereas for verbs as ate. A delegate to delegate. Okay, now let's see let's look at some other pronunciation rules. So the cluster of letters er or or in unstressed syllables is reduced to schwa. Better, doctor, actor. O, when followed by the cluster of letters ld, is always pronounced as o. Old, bold, sold, cold. Now, o, when followed by m, n, v, f, or th, is pronounced as short a, as in come, son, love, mother. However, English will not be English, would not be English if there were no exceptions. And we have move, novel, gone, shown, approved, proverb, woman, women, honor. So that's why double check. W or QU plus A is going to be pronounced as W. Want, watch, was, quantity. W or QU plus AR is going to be pronounced as war, as in war, water. W plus OR is going to be pronounced as were, work, word. So we have warm and worm. Now you do understand why it's like this. Now, W plus R, right, W is silent, as in right. WH, K is silent, as in white. However, if WH is followed by O, then W is silent. And we have the examples who, whose, whole. GH in the middle or at the end of the word, is silent, as in sigh, right, eight. However, the beginning goes, right, is silent. I plus GH is pronounced as I, high, right. I plus LD or followed by LD or ND is pronounced as I, and we have the example child, mild, mind. KN at the beginning, k is silent, no ni. A plus L plus consonant, so the letter A is going to be pronounced as O, as in all, soul. A plus LK, l is silent, and the O long, right? Talk, chalk. A plus L plus M or F or V is going to be pronounced as R or U is silent. And we have half, cough, calm, house. Now, these all were some of the regularities I found and I wanted to share with you. Pay a close look at them. And practice to make it perfect.